Using the template I just created, I'm going to create the steel piece, which will be the front nose of the frame. Okay, now that I built my little template on my front torque bar member, I'm going to put this on my piece of angle iron here. This is a 3x3x3/16 inch piece of angle iron. And so I'm going to transfer the markings onto this piece. There, so the angle is. Okay.